It works. What?
What the fuck?
What, Gary?
Is this a bad time to say I have to go?
All right.
Nice, Gary. Yeah, what the fuck, Jammer?
Alright, shall we go?
Yeah.
Well, if this is the case, then it still could be UI mods. Do you have UI mods on Elfie?
My usual UI mods are on, yeah.
Yeah, for me, I had it last time, so it gave a desync. And now I had Supreme Scoreboard on, no shake.
Yeah, I have both of those.
And the Hot Build Extra.
Also have that.
And I had Idle Engineers.
I don't think you I have
that one.
All right, so and then I think we found the problem. Idle Engineers mod.
But didn't Astrox just say he has it?
No, I only have Advanced Start Priority, Scoreboard, no shake. That's it.
Okay, DDX, then you know what to look for if something happens there.
Can we start playing?
Yes, please.
But didn't you have to go?
No, I was joking.
He has just a stupid sense of humor. He cannot help it.
That's not very nice.
Why?
Hang on, you delayed us for over an hour.
I didn't. I helped Astrox not to desync.
Just blame it on me, sure.
We have extra energy, it seems.
I guess he's looking at my cyber.
Actually, it looks like my mods aren't actually on. I downloaded them but didn't enable them or something.
UI mods?
Yeah, I don't have the one where you can send energy to entropy.
The Seraphim have launched an attack. I feel that my defenses
scoreboard
will
is
not hold.
The normal one is gone also because of the
enemy assault inbound.
I've got HQ out.
Campaign mode. Oh wait. So this is just build a base and whatever, and let Gary do the work.
You know how to have work,
Commander. Prepare your defenses. I will hold them off.
Can someone build me an energy storage?
No.
Bitch.
I'll build you one. What do you know?
You suck up.
I'll build you one in return for some moss. I'm actually installing moss, so it's not building fast.
I'm quite on the grid. Have one moss bar.
Oh, it's almost on. So this is a homeowner that's asking, right? Yes.
Multiple attack waves incoming. HQ out.
Camera shake as well, so the UI mods are actually off.
Yeah.
Elite Commander, what's your status?
Getting hit from all sides! Too many of them! Too many!
So what's the deal with how good hydros are? Just that they do still suck?
Yeah. Of course they still suck. I still like this unlimited
commander,
energy at the start.
Can you read me? Hell, I think the commander is dead.
Yeah, why is that?
Do whatever it takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you too. Haul out.
Yeah, but how much energy is it? Because now it's a bit difficult to tell.
Million. It's Paragon, right?
You must hurry, Commander. My defenses will soon
fall. Overflow. Yeah, see? So it's like almost unlimited.
Wait, seriously?
Likely.
So we don't need to build energy at all for like a long time.
Let's see.
Well, I'm definitely getting more than 20.
Well, I'm doing the res upgrade, so it's close to 20.
Bloody mix! Humanity's time is at an end. You will be rendered extinct.
Commander, the Seraphim are attacking. Stop them.
Get to it, Commander. You got a princess to rescue. HQ out.
You're dead, mate. We're getting infiltrated. Look at that. Too bad. Friendly fire is off. Who is Cybran?
Me. Stop messing with me in a second.
Not in a second. Now. It's way too late again. So where is it? Oh, no.
Commander,
you only get one engineer to start. Yeah, this is time on difficult.
Maybe on one for you. Dropped into my base.
So Entropy, how's the PDs coming along?
I almost have one over there. Oh, it just finished. You're welcome. Why PDs, man? That's like building towers. I have actual units there. Eat, please.
I'm overflowing 600.
Well, then you can give me some. I'm underflowing like 600.
Yeah, but my scoreboard is not working, so I cannot click anything.
Ah, first world problems. Can I get Cybran Angie?
Yeah, they're on the left.
Some people don't listen, right?
I know.
DDX, I'm just letting you know, yeah, I've got 9 damage on the chest, yeah, I'm just like, it was a slam.
Was this objective added?
Ew, they have hexagons.
Cyprin NG for blue?
You have it!
Where?
It's already there, on the line. I make a transport, I build your T2, it's like...
Oh!
Added for like 10 minutes.
All the way out. Yeah, it's going to take another 10 minutes to get to my base. Yeah, I make one.
Who died? Oh no, but
you need one.
What, a T2 you mean?
Entropy blue.
Give me moss. You owe me.
Ooh.
Gary. Why don't you move to that side then? Build your base there.
The Cyprin Ench is in my base. Thank you.
Oh yeah, I'm not planning on building anything, Gary, so...
We still get the bumpers in a bit.
Yes.
I think I already did enough, Gary. I made those so you can see what's going on. Good enough.
Oh. I got the F tech.
I'm gonna make some T3 engines.
There you have one with my base. Astrox.
It's firing, don't worry.
It's begging for help.
Resources. Get it.
How do I give a unit?
Commander under
attack. Aha. Then you have to go to the menu bar again. F4. It's also the shortcut.
T3 engines here.
X5 has a handful of small bases in the canyons. Destroy them. HQ out.
DX also? Yeah, I don't have the build power or the mass yet.
I'll send some engines over and don't have the max. conveniently forget to enter.
Shields on, Master.
We did not make use of the password except DDD.
Gary. Gary, what is the plan? Artis? Artemis? Stop? Well, if Artemis, then we need to collect more income.
Scratch one of the bases, HQ out.
What are we forgetting, DDD?
Another attack is vectoring towards your position, HQ out.
Anti-teleport towers.
We need to build those?
Yeah.
Where is that even in the menu?
It's in the hotkeys now. Right. And they're the same as the shields, I think.
Wait, it's the last one? Or
no. Well, I don't have the mod on now, so I cannot tell you, but...
It's nearly on there.
Destroy Hex 5 small bases, HQ out.
Okay, if I put down one in a stupid position, I don't know how much they cost. Great. You don't get a preview on that range.
It's half.
Alright, feel free to give them to me. Thank you.
Oh my god, stupid game. Like, Hive's repairing this while I'm reclaiming it. Like, ugh.
Gary, you also should make an anti-teleport tower at your front base. I have one here. Maybe one here-ish. Oh, you have one. Never mind. The Sarah one.
What the hell?
Scratch one of the bases, HQL.
Big boy.
Scratch one naval base, HQL.
On you, Gary.
Scratch one of the bases, HQL.
Oh. Did somebody make this and gift it to me, or what happened? My engine's assistant and it became mine.
It's dead.
It's from the AI. The gray color.
Oh. It's pretty blue.
Are you find here on my base?
Thanks. access bond.
I'm detecting some extremely alarming readings from the Seraphim base to your northeast.
Seraphim?
It's amassing a fleet of strange units, and their size suggests that they are capable of inflicting terrible damage.
Picking up increased activity on the island to your north. Don't know what that alien is up to, but it's building something big. Keep your eyes open. HQ on.
Just pass me.
There's no longer the base there, did you think?
Need some more X-Catalyst in your base.
Yeah, I don't have any moss.
You also need a anti-teleport in your on your maxes and build power.
Yeah, there's one here.
Scratch one naval base. HQ out.
thought with the bases gone on the right, there wouldn't be anything coming in, but I was wrong.
It spawns when the map comes out. What's your smell of drones?
So you can get yourself two Zars. Don't worry how you can do that. Get yourself two Zars and kill them.
The regen fields work again?
I think they work, actually.
Lost everything.
Can you jump to the other side of the water?
That's changed.
Okay, let's go.
It wasn't the sarcophagus, it was the stuff from the right. Thanks, and the Salems. The Salems outrange areas, it's sort of annoying.
And you bought the gun set of M23?
Three. You got your Sarah at Gary's base.
Oh, thank you.
Focus all your fire on the raw mega.
What a job. Ugh. I thought I was having to be.
I guess we need some anti-nukes soon. I'm already building them.
Oh, airboss?
Yeah, I said airboss.
Say it louder, man.
make more spam. Fine.
DDD, how did the Dilly next to my Artemis? It's in range of the anti-Dilly tower over there.
Energy, maybe?
Huh? What?
Energy.
Oh. I gave you a bunch of energy at the bottom max.
Right.
I don't.
Just take him with a carry.
Yep.
So where should this satellite thing go?
I'm killing this gate, and the next one is ground fire on the right water gate. We still have this one to take
Stretch
out.
One of the bases, HQO.
And I don't know if any long range stuff is still shooting at the front. You could do one shot on this maybe first, and then go to the mids. died. Nuke silos are here. Are the nukes still random DDDX? We have an SMD, Gary. Did you fix those flying fortresses, like I said, DDDX, with the not landing anymore? Did you implement that fix? Okay, so flying fortresses is a possible solution. Okay.
No, no idea why, but like my factories all decided to start putting stuff there. What the fuck? Like all of them. I don't even know how to select all my factories. So how?
You building an SMD, Gary? After your Aurora? Yeah, I'm almost got my second Artemis up.
Makes the spam a lot less effective if it's going to the wrong side of the map. And FAF doesn't show which factories it are even.
Artemis also dead to the entropy.
Yeah.
One SMD loaded in the mid. Doing fine, homo, underwater with this spam extra.
Nice, somebody not stalling mods that I can give SMD to. course. Mine is never going to get loaded.
Pass it to me.
Let's see what this bride is doing. And then another Zarr as well. Fuck off.
Up. Look.
In the bottom right. That's where he's getting smashed from.
Huh. Ah, my satellite got killed again. So we cannot get the middle gate.
Well, then go to this gate, I guess. The one that got pinged now.
Okay. Over here. Well, stalling energy.
Yeah, I know. Energy needs.
Actually, if somebody has some spare built power and near the mid.
No. It's assisting my SMB.
Very efficient use of build power then. Better than mine, but
gave you a bunch of seconds.
does slow down the sim a lot, DDX, but it's the cheapest way of keeping Navy at the moment under control. I'm gonna kill the left gate, then I'm gonna go for the nuke launchers on this side.
We got the avalanches.
Boss turret, Homo, on the left avalanche. Maybe you could reach that one also, if you go here.
There's too many subs and you can't reach these two more again.
But you can teleport, right? So you could jump into that water.
Yep, we have to get out.
Teleport again?
No, we have to go there.
E, please.
That is so annoying with no scoreboard.
I don't have enough storage, it seems. Whatever you gave it to an already.
Yeah, that was all I had. So, now I was stalling also. Don't have that much E myself.
Yeah, Gary, I guess it got there because of power stone.
Likely.
Yeah, I have it's right next to a teleport tower. Fiddly enough.
Scratch one of the bases, HQL.
Hey, then I'll take the right nuke now, or left nuke, Homo.
Omega.
Spam factories up, Astrox.
Spam is for nukes.
Strategic launch detected.
Normal nuke incoming. The YOLO spawned also. You can shoot that one maybe? If you get closer, how about?
There's too much there.
No, that's not true.
I'm doing it. Oh, yeah. It's too much.
Gary, do we have SMD? One? Okay, so just enough.
I do think you want to put the muscle exactly to where you mentioned.
I have 2.5 SD in the mid. Can you take the YOLO or not the HOMO? Okay. Then I'm gonna go to the left with one Artemis.
Scratch one of the bases, HQL.
At what minute does the boss come? The Omega.
Use the Artemis on this now.
So in 2 hours? Man.
Same speed.
DDD, can you get rid of this engine?
At the P, use your Artemis. On the fat boys.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're just out of range for my X catalysts.
Where should go? Where is my other thing anyway? Oh, it is over there. I just killed some Angies to try appease the same gods. Of course, the boss is just there before the thing is done.
Alright, another Artemis down. Scatters on the right side. Also on the left, but looks like you can take that one. Gonna need more Artemis, I think.
Are you doing that to a new P-Tech of the only time?
Yes. I think we need all the Artemises at front now. At least the Entropy has one. I got one and that's on the right side.
Well, maybe after it fires you can move it to the left.
Yep. going for the scatters first, and then hopefully I can take out more nuke launches with Artemis. On you here. I guess that's not too bad. Yeah, the teleport thingy is gone. Do I need to shoot one on the scatters? Yeah, I guess so, right?
Strategic launch detected.
Normal nuke incoming.
So there is. Can I take one of those satellites and go to the water gate? Or?
It depends on what units there are. Some things can shoot at it, but. Yeah, I think you might be able to kill it. Right, I'm at the right side scatters. And the left one also. One more shot, I guess. Homo, you died?
Yeah, I upgraded to T5 and I got my new grips.
Yeah. Well, scatters is down now, so I guess it's fine. I don't have it upgraded, Gary. These energy storages and a couple of those T2 PDs so the units can move better. They get stuck there. Died. Now your big shield is gone. You need to build your own big shield in a minute.
I think it's still working.
Still see the building.
What happened there? Detonate you?
Guess so.
hard.
I don't know how it died.
I think these... But they shoot TML, so build some TMDs.
Right, game.
Strategic launch detected.
Scratch one naval base. HQ out.
Oh, that nuke launcher survived by 900 HP. Huh. Okay, and we got one more gate, so we have one more gate in the mid. That's it. And we bring that one back, or you want to try to kill the mid gate?
Navigate yourself, DDD.
Another avalanche incoming.
Where? Oh, no. Oh, two. Entropy, can you take out the left, no, the right one, I mean. Target that one. Then I'll take this one.
It's the wrong way, goddamn. I just moved away from them.
You guys have enough BDs, I think. He is moving to the last for the gateway.
BD's gone again. Hey.
Can you kill these factories?
Which ones?
These ones. Here.
Oh. On your side, DDDX. Well, I think we need one more shot at the mids and the enemy, then we come back with all the Artemises. Last nuke launcher is also down.
Strategic launch detected.
What a timing though. 4000 HP. And of course if Bright comes out. The gateway is 5 by 4000 HP.
Well, one died, so it's going to be ridiculous.
Maybe the fall damage will do enough. No, it's dropping next to it. Yeah.
Boss on the left.
Scratch one of the bases, HQL.
Ooh, who's this?
No. Gary?
Not me, as far as I can tell. The game is still working.
Yeah, it's not me.
Yeah, it's Gary.
Gary, yeah. Did you put your graphics down, Gary? Graphics settings?
I already stopped their one spam DDD and killed a lot that were on the map.
I already cut it by half. I only have 400 units, so that's not that much.
How do you see that?
Well, 400 of those and my base is like nothing. Well, maybe in total it's 500 for me, but...
I don't have that like much spam anymore.
Look at... what my base is, it's completely nothing, except Artemis and build power. My mass income did grow a bit though. I'm on 1800.
I'm jealous. I only have 35 SSU. It's not worth making more at this point. I've not been making for a while because of that.
Yeah.
So, how much we claim?
100. 81,000.
400,000.
400.
Ha!
Quite difficult.
I have 700,000.
Yeah, but.
Yeah, because you reclaimed half of my base.
So, what happens? It's trash?
Hex-5 secondary bases are destroyed. HQ out.
And handle so. Exception for,
Don't think we all managed the boss, though.
So, depends on what comes, but for Artemis. But this is not good because
What exploded here now?
Well, no pulse here, so.
Alright.
What's your SMT?
The great host is this. Well, that's the Gary is shitty, but he's gone at least. Didn't do anything, so. Two on the right now. It'd be a nice big boom. If you're gonna need more anti-air on the left. That I killed my land factories. Villagers, trucks.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a UEF factory up, but it keeps dying.
Yeah.
No, I can give you some UEF SU if you want.
Yeah. I don't think it really matters anymore, but.
Are you taking out that doomsday homo?
Yeah, but mine died. Which is unfortunate.
Here's one.
Yeah, I got
it. There was an artifact? I think so.
Yeah, very good. This shit.
I did see Gary, but I don't think you can see that very well. But here we go. Fuck, man. Homo, get that one? Or else I'm screwed. The pride or the one of those two needs to go down. Good, and can you take out that Nova cat also? On land, this one.
Looking for a medal or something? This fight ain't over yet.
Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
not Optimus. Which one was it? That one. It's on your side, Entropy.
It's on my side.
Boss.
Is that the boss? The final boss?
Boss. No. It's the boss.
Attack inbound on your position. HQ out.
Homo, move. Seems like you're getting hit badly. Megalit incoming from the left, DCX.
This set is not doing much.
There's a large experimental unit approaching Fort Clark. That alien isn't done yet. HQ out.
I see it. Commander, hit that thing with whatever you've got.
Omega. There. There, yes. Yeah. This is the worst case.
Let's try to ground fire it. Oh, team kill detected. What? How?
Strategic launch detected.
Times. You had no hope of standing against us. The Seraphim are returning.
Oh, there it is.
Destroy the human.
Actually, you can shoot it in the air.
Shut that damn alien up, Commander. Preferably with a nuke. HQ out.
Need to be a bit. You have to guess when it's gonna shoot. Nope. That was a miss. Further away. Good idea. Yes, you're gonna hit it. Nice one.
Strategic launch detected.
Where does the nuke come from? There are no nukes here anymore.
Subs.
And
that alien freak is starting to soften.
Hop.
Hit it
down.
Again.
It's come two stages.
Oh. You're petty.
Even need some sidewires on the rock when it comes to this own stream.
Yeah, the mine died. That one though.
He is weakening, Commander.
Actually, can you get rid of your engineers on the left? They're really blocking my buildings and shit. Just kill them, please.
Get it in gear, Commander. HQ out.
Yeah, I had some massacres with your grenades.
That's a miss, I think. No, it just hit a little bit.
Is it gonna land?
I think so. It would have been nice if it landed in the water.
Make it pay for what they did to Earth. Got almost nothing left. Take him out.
Commander under attack.
Wow, that's quite an explosion.
Oh, wait, what is still alive?
It's the land base now.
Yeah,
that's what you're doing
at once.
I just asked.
I thought you were. Yeah. I didn't realize the unit would still be alive.
That's why I have a stone.
Well, that saves us some time.
What? Is it better?
Oh, well, nice, huh?
He stole it. He took control of it. Nice one.
What the fuck?
Now it's flying again. Okay.
Hey, go, get on fire. Jamus is here. Quickly. Homo 1, DDD 0. this core works.
I was looking at it, and now on the scoreboard I get an unhandled exception, so...
Oh, it works for me.
I guess I got lucky there. Or else I would have gone boom also.
What? No, don't look at it, now it also crashed.
Yours also crashed, yeah.